Hey you guys, I'm just popping in here for just a moment to tell you I'm wondering what's going to happen on this episode of Love and Hip Hop, because I noticed it in the previews from last week that the girl, I don't know, Lexia Moe, one of the busted bees, said that they were talking to Yandy, and Yandy told her that Rashida was not fit to be a manager for them. And I'm wondering why, you know, I guess, so now we're going to pit Rashida against Yandy, vice versa. So I'm just wondering how that's going to play out, because now that Yandy is a mother and a wife, I'm wondering how she's going to behave. I mean, is she going to take this season to act the donkey like the rest of them do sometimes, or is she still going to carry herself like a lady? And I'm wondering, because I know that Yandy really doesn't like Rashida, because don't forget, you know, on the reunion, Rashida said that Mendici had a little and Yandy didn't like that. So let's just figure it. Let's find out what's going to happen with that, because we know that if she says this to Rashida, Rashida is going to go to Yandy. And I don't know how that's going to work out.
Let me get it. Yes, I can imagine. Rashida is going to go off on her. She's going to try and fight her.
Well, she's supposedly trying to change her image. But I don't think it's going to work. Yeah, it's not going to work, because Rashida is too nasty, rude, and volatile, and evil, and backstabbing. And a person like that can only hold their tongue but so long. They can only hold their true selves but so long. So, we'll see. And we'll be back to talk about it. Oh, and I want to see what's going to happen with Tara and Amina and Peter. And Amina, now you know we had this talk. You better come through on this episode, because Jarrell only gave you two. And I can't defend you anymore. So you better step up. See y'all later. Bye.